Whose future are you more excited about, the 76ers or the Celtics?
Man, this is hard.
This is very
tough. This is hard. This is a win-win trade.
Yeah.
You know I got to put on for Sam Hinkie. I trusted the process before it was popular to put on for the process. You know this.
You did.
Okay.
The process didn't have to be this painful. I still contend, but go ahead.
Anything worth having is worth suffering for. And now, Joel Embiid threw up that sweet picture. Embiid, Simmons, I don't care if Embiid can't stay healthy. I don't care if Simmons hadn't seen the court yet. I don't care if the Celtics passed on Markelle Fultz and plenty of number one pick has busted. Markelle Fultz might not even be able to play.
Right.
You didn't ask me whose future was I more secure in, because the safe answer is the Celtics, given that their present is so strong. That's the safe answer.
That's my answer.
It's like romance. It's about the possibility of the thing. If you had to pick one player to buy a stock in, if you took both these rosters and combined them, you had to pick one player to buy a stock in. Whose stock you buying?
It'd probably be Embiid.
You're taking the process.
Yeah.
And then you're probably taking Simmons next.
Right.
Okay, and now you're getting a guy who most evaluators think is going to be the star of this draft. That doesn't mean I don't trust what Danny's doing. I dig what Danny's doing. Because if he's saying to me, Danny Ainge, there's not that big of a difference between Markelle Fultz and – because he said we would have taken that guy at number one. So all the talk about them wanting Markelle Fultz was a smokescreen or misinformation. So if they're saying Tatum or Jackson is just as good – and you get a Lakers protected pick or the Kings pick or the Sixers pick the following year, either those pick, you flip them for players or you flip them for the Jimmy Butlers and the Paul Georges of the world. So I like what the Celtics did. But if you're asking me, when I look at the rosters, who I'm most excited about, it's about Philadelphia going forward.